My name is Aurelien Manchon, and I'm an associate professor of material science and engineering. So I'm coming from the Ecole Polytechnique in Paris. Then I did my PhD in Grenoble and went for a postdoc in Missouri and then Arizona. What really attracted me here was the conjunction between a very, very international environment. So that was, for me, absolutely outstanding. And together with the fact that the university was focusing on research, and the standard of the people I met when I first came here was really high. So I thought it was a really good opportunity for research. I'm a theoretical physicist, so I'm developing models and equations. But my focus is to work on magnetic devices. So I'm trying to understand the physics of those devices, and particularly the interplay between the transport, so the electrical current we send through these devices, and the dynamics of those devices. So what you might know is that in traditional microelectronics, I mean the one you have in your computer or in your cell phone, this technology is based on storing or releasing the charge of the electron. Spin electronics, in contrast, uses the spin of the electron, so the very small magnetic moments that every electron carries. So we use the spin of the electron to create new devices and to operate those devices. Behind this beautiful physics, spin electronics is highly promising in terms of low power consumption devices, always as ultra-fast operation. So in the Spintronics theory group, what we do is that we develop models and equations to describe the physics of those Spintronics devices. So what we do is that we model the phenomena that happen at the quantum mechanical level and try to use them to operate devices and to try to propose new mechanism for energy efficient operation. What is unique about KAUST is that, you know, because you have all this freedom for doing the research you want, you can actually start dreaming. And what I realized, I would say, actually not long ago, is that all the project I wanted to tackle, I'm actually working on it. And I think this is quite unique, because it's, you know, usually when you are in other institutions, you have limitations. And I don't feel any of those limitations here. And I think this is actually very exciting.